Next up on the roster, we have a Knoxville native, Brandon Ficky. What can you tell us about him?
Oh, Ficky, all right. Definitely a character of the group already. That's been established. He's shown some really promising signs with on court as well as conditioning so far. He's running well. He's in shape. He plays up on the court. You can expect a similar kind of game style to the Frenchman Richard Gasquet, or for those Americans out there, someone like Agassi. Ficky's just as good as anyone on the team. He's playing at a really, really high standard at the moment. Can expect big things from him.
I hear that there's a character in Saved by the Bell that Brandon Ficky has been a tribute to look like. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah. For those that have actually watched that show, the character Screech is a spitting image of Brandon Ficky. So, you know, when you come to Barksdale, just look for the kid with the curly hair and the funny voice, and that's probably Brandon Ficky.
All right, thank you, Jared Chaplin.